Today I will present the history of abnormal psychology. Stone Age, mental disorder treated by raffination. 430 to 377 BC. Hippocrates cited brain as a source of mental disorders. 500 to 1450. Middle Age adopt demonological explanation and treatments. 1547. Bethlehem Hospital in London converted into asylum. 1693. Witch hunting trials peak in Salem. 1773. First American hospital exclusively for mental patients open in Virginia. 1793. Philip Pinel free asylum patients at Paris. 1812. Benjamin Rush write first American textbook on psychiatry. 1842. Dorothea begin campaign to reform mental hospital in United States. 1865. Gregor Mendel published theories on genetics. 1879. German professor William Wundt established first lab for experimental study of psychology in Leipzig. 1883. Kraepelin publishes textbook on psychiatry, likening mental disorder to physical disease. 1892. American Psychological Association founded. 1893. Sigmund Freud with Joseph published first chapter on the physical mechanism of historical phenomena, launching psychoanalysis. 1896. Leitner Whitmer establishes first psychological clinic in the US at University of Pennsylvania. 1897. General paresis linked to physical causes. 1900. Freud publishes The Interpretation of Dreams. 1900. Morton Prince uses hypnosis to treat multiple personality disorder. 1901. Ivan Pavlov demonstrates classical conditioning. 1905. First intelligence test published. 1907. Alzheimer's disease identified by Dr. Alois Alzheimer. 1908. Clifford Beers write autobiography, A Mind That Found Itself, launching mental hygiene movement in the United States. 1909. Freud makes his only visit to America and lectures at Clark University. 1913. Behaviorist John Watson argued that psychology should abandon study of consciousness. 1917. The US Congress declares all non-medical opioids illegal. 1921. Rosark test published. 1923. Freud published The Ego and the Id. 1924. Police used first lie detector. 1929. EEG developed. 1935. Alcoholic Anonymous founded. 1935. First use of lobotomy for mental disorders. 1937, marijuana made illegal in United States. 1938, electroconvulsive therapy introduced in Rome. 1938, B.F. Skinner proposes operant conditioning. 1939, WHO added mental disorder to the international list of cause of death. 1939, the Vaclav Intelligence Scale published. 1943, Minnesota Multiphasic Personality Test published. 1943, Jean Paul's existential book Being and Nothingness published. 1948, Alfred reports on sexual behavior of men. 1949, lithium salt first used for bipolar disorder. 1951, Carl Rogers published client-centered therapy. 1952, first edition of DSM published by the American Psychiatric Association. 1952, sex change operation performed on Jorgensen. 1953, Alfred Kinsley reports on sexual behavior of woman. 1953, Samaritan's first suicide prevention center founded in England. 1958, Joseph develops desensitization. 1961, Thomas publishes The Myth of Mental Illness. 1962, Albert Ellis proposes rational emotive therapy. 1963, anti-anxiety drug Valium introduced in the United States. 1965, norepinephrine and serotonin theories of depression proposed. 1967, Aaron Beck published Cognitive Theory and Therapy for Depression. 1967, methadone maintenance treatment begin. 1967, Holmes and Rahe develop social adjustment rating scale to measure life stress. 1968, DSM second published by APA. 1970, Masters and Johnson publish human sexual inadequacies and launch sex therapy. 1972, CAT scan introduced. 1973, DSM stops listing homosexuality as a mental disorder. 1975, endorphins, natural opioids discovered in human brain. 1980, DSM third published by APA. 1981, MRI first used as diagnostic tool. 1981, researchers discover that Ritalin helps person with ADHD. 1982, John Hinckley found not guilty by reason of insanity of the attempted murder of President Reagan. 1987, antidepressant Prozac approved in United States. 1987, DSM 3rd R published by APA. 1988, American Psychological Society founded. 1990, Dr. Jack performed his first assisted suicide. 1990, FDA approved first atypical antipsychotic drug, clozapine. 1994, DSM-4 published. 1995, APA Task Force began search to identify empirically supported treatment. 1996, President Clinton signed Mental Health Parity Act. 1998, Viagra goes on sale in United States. 2000, DSM changes criteria for pedophilias, voyeurism, fetishism, and sexual sadism. 2000, scientists finish mapping the human genome, spelling out the chemical letters that make up human DNA. 2000, DSM-4-TR published by APA. 2001, around 1600 mental health workers mobilized to help 57,000 victims in wake of 9/11 terrorist attacks. 2012, DSM-5 approved on 1st December 2012 by APA. 2013, DSM-5 published by APA.